On September 6, 1938, more than 15,000 people packed Omaha Union Station to watch the arrival of Spencer Tracy and McRooney, who were there for the premiere of their movie, Boys Town.